here at the 2014 PGA Show, the demo day portion. I'm with a familiar face in Adam. We want to talk about what's behind us here, the Smart Square.
Yeah.
People tested it on our site, and you know it was about the alignment. So first off, where did the idea come from?
I mean, basically, if you look at it, it's such a simple idea. We looked at the best putters in the market and looked on how to improve the alignment. Really simple as that. So,
what was the early testing like, feedback-wise, when people, you know, the first time even you set it down, looked at it, and how it framed the ball?
It was amazing. We tested it with over 50 players, and we did a 10-foot putt, and we recorded the results, and it was pretty amazing, the results we got. I think over 23% more accuracy with this putter over some of the bigger putters in the market today. So,
we've worked with you guys for a number of years, and you know, this is probably, we've said this earlier, this is probably the most excited you guys have been about the putter coming out. What are people seeing the first time they pick it up? Like I said, they frame the ball, but like people in stores, what are the feedback you're getting the first time they pick it up?
It's just so easy to align because you have these perpendicular lines, whereas you know, you've seen a lot of putters before where they just have one line or two lines. Well, this has obviously two squares on the top, and what that allows you to do is just basically frame the ball at address, but also make sure the face angle's square, and obviously gives you a great line to the target. So,
well, we want you guys to check it out and let us know your feedback. For THP TV, I'm Josh Babbitt.